5:03 the time right now. The Creighton men's basketball team kicks off the season today with an exhibition game against Sioux Falls.
But one familiar face will be missing from the court this year. WOWT's Jordan Shefty joins us live on campus, reacting to see how they're going to be without number 3. Jordan, good morning.
Yeah, Dave and Cerise, it is one of the most popular questions this year. How will the team be without Doug McDermott? In his career, he played 145 games, averaging 21.7 points per game, scoring a total of 3,150 points and racking up a total of 1,088 rebounds. So obviously he had a big impact there on the court, but how will his him leaving impact the excitement and atmosphere here leading up to the game? Well, I came here to campus yesterday to find out, and after talking with students, well, they seem to be handling the change quite well.
I'm really excited. I think the team's going to do well. It's going to be really different without Doug, but I think it's going to be a new atmosphere that a lot of people are going to enjoy. So I'm really excited to be part of that still.
Well, you know, life after Doug, it's going to be a little tough, but I think we'll adjust pretty well. We got great kids in Zach and Rogge and Chapman, so they'll perform real well. I'm excited.
Well, he'll still be here as moral support to other basketball players. Other players are good too, same as him. Maybe some other will win many awards this year. We don't know, but we'll definitely go to the top list again.
The Jays looking to continue their 18-game home win streak tonight. That is the 8th longest streak in the country right now. Also ranked nationally is the Blue Jays' average attendance. They are currently 5th in that category, but will it be impacted now that Doug is gone? I'll discuss that coming up here in the next half hour. Another thing to note, the boys' soccer team, the men's soccer team, they are also competing for the biggest East Championship game tonight. It's also at 7, exact same time, so a little bit of a competing times there, but try and get out and support one of the teams at least. Reporting live for WOWT 6 News, I'm Jordan Shefty.